Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently at Erskineville filming another video here, and I'm actually here to film a few of the Transport Heritage Expo trains, which I'll be uploading in a separate video. But while I wait for some of these expo trains to pass through here, I thought I'd just film another Erskineville video and film any train that passes through and stops here. So yeah, you have the T4 services on the left, which are running as per the normal timetable today. And then you have Bankstown Line services, which are only running between Sydenham and the City Circle to do track work on the Bankstown Line. So I'll be filming some of those trains as well. So yeah, I thought while I wait here between each expo train, I'll just film some clips of other trains. I did film an update video here in September, so I won't focus too much on the update this time around, but I might still show you guys some clips while I wait between services. So yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Yellow line, please stand clear. The next train to arrive on platform 2 goes to Sydenham. First stop, St. Peter's, and then Sydenham. Thank you. the yellow line, please stand clear.
Thank you.